today we're gonna go over here to my sister-in-law's dad's birthday dinner. This weekend, my sister from San Diego came over to visit us. We're gonna spend some time with the family. I'll catch you guys when we're inside. All right, guys, so we came here. We got him this card with an Enel gift card as well. And we stopped by to get him candles for his cake. Some fire right here. Mezcal.
From Mexico.
How's the cake looking?
With a little, he's gonna come soon, guys.
All right,
how do I do, man? Where's that? How do you do it? Hola. See how much you went?
How do you tell?
I don't know. I just had a cash out last time. But you went like that much. A ver, Selene.
It's about 10 p.m. right now. We left the casino and we stopped by Texas Roadhouse for some of their famous bread and some wings. All right, open the wings.
That's good, they're good. Yes. Oh, they look good.
We got some buffalo wings.
We already started this.
We already started the bread. The bread is hella fluffy. From 1 to 10, what do you rate it? I give it an 8.
Mm-hmm.
An 8? And the wings?
Mm-hmm.
I give the wings a 6.5.
They're like a 5, 6, yeah. I feel like it was a good snack after the casino vibes.
True, true. And then head home, and I'll catch you guys later. Today is now Sunday. We came over here to the annual Humble Festival. It's a packed house tonight. We're gonna go walk around. We're getting a lemon, frozen lemon in here.
You do sell it with chocolate on top.
Hello, Ricky.
Oh, bro. No mames, Hugo.
Dude, mira. Look at how big.
For real.
So they got in a fire, so I got, you know, I got in between it and metí la mano para separarlos.
Tacos con con una soda.